20th question. The present age of a man is twice that of his son. 8 years ends. Their ages will be in the ratio 7:4. Find their present ages. So in the first statement, they have given that the father's age is twice that of his son. So when we find the son's age, we just have to multiply it by 2 so that we get the father's age. And in that, they have given 8 years ends, their ages will be in the ratio 7:4. So which means after 8 years, their ages are going to be in the ratio 7:4, and we need to find their present age. So for this, let us assume the present age of the son to be x here. So which means that the age of his father will become 2x. So in the question, they have given 8 years hence. So which means after 8 years, age of the son is going to be x plus 8. Similarly, age of the father is going to be 2x plus 8 years. And they have given that after 8 years, they are in the ratio 7:4. So according to the condition, (2x + 8)/(x + 8) = 7/4. So the next step, we will cross multiply. So when we multiply this, we will get 4 × 2x + 8 = 7 × x + 8. So multiplying, we'll get 8x + 32 = 7x + 56. So writing the x terms together, we get 8x - 7x = 56 - 32. So from here, we'll get x value to be 24. So if x value is 24, which means that the present age of the son is 24 years. So from this, we can find the present age of the father. So that is 24 multiplied by 2, we get 48 years.